In Ornatrix for Maya, you can direct hair along the growth surface using arrows or points called sinks. As of version 5, we also have what we call curved sinks. Let's quickly see how to use them. Open the Maya scene containing your character mesh. Click the Edit Sinks Tool button on the Ornatrix tool shelf. Hold down Control key, click and drag along your character's surface. A curved sink is created and is set to direct the hair. Double-click the current tool button to open the tool window. Change the sink type to repel, attract, or direct the hair. Notice the changes to the hair direction in the viewport? Select your sink at any of its constituent points. Modify the shape of the curved sink by moving the selected point, or select a different point to affect a different part of the sink. You can add many curved sinks or mix them together with arrow sinks. Delete curved sinks using the Delete key, same as any other sink. It's time to try this in your own projects. Let us know what you think in the comments below and subscribe for more useful tips.